This lemon cost me $50. It's a Japanese lemon grown in a mold to be heart-shaped. No different than those watermelons that are grown to be the shape of a square. When you slice into it, it looks exactly like a normal lemon, and it's also completely seedless. And I think you can probably guess what it tastes like too. Would you pay this much for a lemon?